We're alive. The game is loading. And we are alive. Here we go. It is time to not die. That's the one. Onwards. I could do a Twilight mission. I don't think I will though. That's all 58. This is all. Yeah, maybe. I kinda want to. Let's do it. Sudden gust of wind, the sky turned an ominous shade of red and a blood-curdling. Otherworldly cry shook the earth. The echo subsided, a malevolent aura fell upon the land. Spooky, spooky. This is the same level I just did. Obviously, it's not exactly the same, because it's a Twilight thing, but it's the same map. This is, in fact, the one and same. Demons. Oh, there's something else over there. Gotcha. Something shot at me from over there somewhere. I didn't see that. And now I've been poisoned. I don't have poison antidote. Poison removal. On my thing. Was a bit awkward. Wonder if the whole map or any part of it. Dang. Why did that guy take so much damage? Surprise attack, buddy. Oh no. Oh, he's stumping. Oh, he stumped me. He stumped me good. That man stumped me to death. That's awkward. Fuck that one up. Hell yeah. Get that, boy. I left some money behind. I did. Nope. You're not gonna get me a second time with that. Yeah, screw you, buddy. That's pretty good. What's in this box that got me killed? I guess. Nothing super amazing, but nothing terrible. Nope. No, thank you. Oh, goddamn it. I got greedy. Not a problem, though. The magic has saved me. Ooh, that was 63. This'll be fun. Care for what I'm doing to him at all. How dare you block me? This could be going better, but I think I might have him. Except now that I've said that, I'm gonna die horrifically. Yep, here it comes. Here it comes. How dare you heal? There we go. That was, that could have gone better, but I killed him, so. That's still a win. Even if it's a very bad win. Thank you. Oh, you punk. This could be going better. What's on me? Oh. This is about to end in disaster. I can feel it. Oh, I could have just executed him on the floor. Oh well, he still died. Do I have anything else, actually? No, not really. Oh, well. That is incredibly powerful, though. Ooh. Oh no. There's all my demon gone. Unless I get lucky enough to loot another one, then I got nothing left. Can I get in this building before I can? Damn it. Really bad. Yeah. Run over and killed. Yep. That is what happened. Spinny. Please no. Okay. There we go. Now I have to get through this thing without my spirit. Are you kidding? That's cheating, guy. Oh, I hate these guys so much. There we go. He's dead. And he dropped his heart. Doll. Whatever. Soul heart. Come fight me out here. Come on. There you go. No loot from you, I guess. But at least he dies. Water go down. Something else over there. I didn't actually see what it was, but it tried to kill me. Oh, it's a blob. Excuse me, game. I'm pushing on that button. Thank you. This is gonna be real awkward if I die when the shrine was right there. And I didn't interact with it. Sneaky. It's dead. Let us pray. Not getting any other ones right now. Are you kidding? I'm so close to another level. Dead. There's another thing there. I guess we'll go this way first. Get in here. Nope. Very good. Oh, there's one of those dudes there. Don't like those things. No, thank you. Okay. Excellent. Easy peasy. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Oh no. That was a bit poorly timed. Oh! Damn it. That was even more poorly timed. Doing so much damage to me. Please stop. I'd like to not die here. There we go. Good, good. Oh, yeah, there's the archer up there. Damn it. Taking the gold back. I'll go this way. Back around. I poisoned. And he's dead. Dead. Second too long. Now my face has been eaten. Okay then. Oh shit. That's close. Ooh, we got him. Box, but some wonderful loot. Ooh, a soul. The poison application of this weapon is not good. Oh no, please no. Don't do it, buddy. He tried to do it, but he failed. Where am I? Oh, I'm back here again. Okay. Get away from the hole. It's dangerous over there. He's dead. That's got level. Oh, there's something down here. I think I have enough for two levels? I should have enough for two levels. We will find out, I guess. We do, in fact, have enough for two levels. It's got one of them and one of them. Actually, one of them. Oh no, there's not enough divine rice. I have to sacrifice my gear that I don't use. The shrine. Oh, this one's here. Oh. Well, that was rude. Oh. And that was a bit dumb of me. Good thing I leveled. Yeah, it's the same as the normal one. Oh, except this guy's here too. You know what? Screw you, buddy. That's what you get. Die faster. Peace. Holy soul. Oh, that was way too damn slow. That one was worth it. Oh, come on, I clipped the very edge of it. Hang on, oh, I'm dead.
Welcome in. Watch me die.
That was awkward. I scared the edge of that stone. In the wrong way. Easy at least. I'll go down and around. There we go. Much better. Ooh, the range on that is a bit higher than I thought. Rude. What the hell? I don't think I've ever seen them go on for that long before. I'm trying to attack. You little punk. You little punk. Oops. Oh, this thing's recover too quickly. Poison. He died to poison. I'm gonna cheese this one. How dare you roll away from me and basically destroy my ship. Oh. You have a friend, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Run! Okay, let's try that again. Didn't even die. Oh, I guess he's poison immune. That makes sense, I guess, since they can apply poison. Why does he not want to get staggered from anything I do? There we go. Jeez. Good shot, guy. Oh, what? I'm not sure how I didn't get him, but okay. Dead, I'm alive. Fuck it. What? I just looked and I didn't see that. How did I miss that? Decent ways away from a shrine. Oh no, damn it. Well, it was gonna happen eventually. See if I can get back without dying again. And only three elixirs. Where am I in relation to? It's like up here and around, I think. Yeah. That's your own power against you. Where is it? Okay, there he is. That little punk. You're not getting me twice. There we go. How many bullets do I have? Him again. Scary. Very scary. Nope. Okay. Sure. This is not going well. a gun. That time. Oh no. No! I drowned. Because apparently I can't swim. I was so close. I think I can open that shortcut from here. Fight all this at the same time, thank you. How did I not? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. Let's make an offering. Anything that is. Anything that I'm not going to use. That could be good. Ooh, corruption sword. Is that if you... Okay, yeah. Max health. Some divine rice. That'll do for now. I'll do the armor later. I don't know if I get this guy again. God damn. He's on fire. Did he just, like, demify the entire world? Damn it. I hesitated. I hesitated, and he killed me. I think that might be where the shortcut is, too. Could have gone better, but didn't go too badly, I guess. That was a horrible shot. Down, buddy. That could have gone better. Oh. Well, I hardly think so. was my stuff. There's my stuff. Than in one shot. That hurts. Kill them! Now we can take a soul. Is this the... Yeah, this is the door. I should have done that before, but... It worked out in the end, so it's fine. Oh. The other side, right? I forgot. I guess I might as well use it since it's here. Dead. Oh, my daughter. Oh, okay. Well, he didn't actually hit me, so it worked out, I guess. And then he did actually hit me. And it was lame. He's like hanging from a tree branch. This is probably not the greatest of ideas. You just gotta make a bad decision and follow through. Who's the one who owns this spooky shadow realm? So this guy. Get murdered, dude. Nope. There's still someone else alive in here. Oh, there we go. Ugh, excuse me. Down over there. And that's a shortcut back here. Oh, that's right, there's a shrine here too. Let's check out this cave first. I see you up there. Can I please target? Nope. Whatever. Exact amount, but it was in the mid 20k range. 26. Okay, yeah, enough for two again. Do this. This is fun. Can I ready more? No, not quite. Dang. He dead. Could have been more efficient there, but oh well. Oh. What his soul does. Oh, that was a mistake. I want to heal. Should have backed up more. That's what you get. That's what you both get. Oh, come on, you stupid bastard. get stuffed. You know what? Who are you, buddy? That's what you get. Thought I had another thing down here, but I guess not. Oh. You can literally just run off the back of this. Whoops. Souls. This mission's taking longer than I expected it would, but I guess it is like 10 or so levels above me. And a twilight one. How did that not hit him? Who are you, little buddy? Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, this one wants a fight. How dare you? I'm still slowed. And that's what you get for trying to mess with me. God damn. Oh, it's one of these guys. What's up, little cat buddy? That's cheating. What the hell? Why is he sidestepping me so effectively? Yeah, I was trying to avoid having this alive as well, or active. Decently enough. Yep. Okay. Moving on to the end. Oh, great, another one that wants to get... You want to go with me, too? How dare you block? That's what you get. Eat poison. Spirit. No, no, thank you. Ooh, he almost rolled off the edge to his own death. Oh, I hear the sound of spooky. One too. Jeez. Oh, that one's a... That one is transformed. Oh, no. God damn it. Well, that's one way to, get out of combat, I guess. Okay, well, what if we didn't fight and I just left you alone? There, I saw him. I got ready to block. I just went forward a little too quickly. Okay, what if I just go this way instead? Might be a little overkill. Better safe than dead, though. Okay. Now this guy wants a fight. I'd like my souls back, please. That might have been a mistake, because now there's two things. Let's just hide in the corner. Maybe one of them will drop. Okay, one did go away. Oh, there you guys. Get poisoned, punk. Yep. You can jump in the water if you want and die. Fine with me. Dead. Welcome in, my new viewers. Hope your day goes well. This one's not gonna activate this time. Okay. Oh wait, no it is. Oh, that was way too early. Did he die? I think he died. Oh no, there's another one. There's nothing nearly as strong as the other one was, which is good, but now that I've- oh no! Oh, I was too busy paying attention to my health to pay attention to what was directly behind me. What if you left me alone? And I just went over here. Sounds pretty good to me. Okay, oh no, he's gonna... Am I dead? Yep. Damn it. I got way too aggressive trying to just get through him. I didn't take him seriously. That's really quite the pain. All them souls. No bully, please. Is he dead? He's dead. Should have more. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted, this one. Yeah. want you to go away. That is not going away at all. Close enough. Oh no. Uh oh. He's gonna stab me. Nope. Big mistake, buddy. Now for the annoying part again. I was trying to heal. I would like to heal, please. Please let me heal. Oh, there's another thing there. How dare you? How did he not go away? Well, he needs to go away. I want to fight you both at the same time. That's a terrible idea. Excellent. When he was going away. There we go. How did that not go through? I don't get this guy. I don't get him. He's dead now. Not a problem anymore. I hear the spooky music. Oh, there's somebody over there with a bomb. And one of those guys too. I don't want to fight that with this guy alive. Oh, that was a bad shot. There we go. Now look at that. Another one wants to fight me. And then the bird's alive too. This is terrible. Absolutely terrible. There we go. Get poisoned and lose your form. There we go. That's not bad. Still have old Birdman to deal with, though. And only one elixir left. And no elixirs left. was a terrible idea. I've got nothing. Oh no, one of them's... Someone else wants to fight me. Oh, thank God. We're out of the spooky land. This one wants to fight me, though. That's fun. This tree is growing with the camera. And I do not appreciate it. So close to the end. But I hear this guy. Can I kill him from here? There we go. Shortcut. Thank God. It's done. Okay, you're fine. Very good. I don't actually want to use them though. Are you happy with the ones I got for now? Oh my. Aggressive. What's in the box? What's in the box? I'll leave that until after I'm gone down here. Which way am I? There we go. That's a lot. Please stop. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Red Kappa, you little bastard. No, well, at least I got my shotgun unlocked, so it's not really a big deal. That didn't do nearly as much as I was hoping it would. And then he can just get behind me and kill me again. Screw you, guy. This is overkill, but whatever. Stop rolling around! Jeez. Annoying. This thing is killing me. I'm dying to a slime. There we go. Is that it? That is it. Well, time for the boss, I guess. I think I should check my... gear though, because I've got a lot of new stuff. wanted it. I wanted to do that. Let's defend smaller. I'll take it. It's good. More attack. Oh, much better. Let's doubt that. That's been better. I would say that's pretty good to go. Well, no, I'm basically shirtless. And now I'm totally shirtless. Oh my god, why is that three of them? Should heal me back up. Time for the boss. Ooh, just a second to me. Oh, and he did that. He threw me up. It's a bit of a shame. I could have been poisoned if I didn't know four of them at the same time. Oh well. No! We're going to stay on the other side of the tree. that's too early. Yes. The regular one I did, I killed it. I think I killed it the first try. I'm now doing a Twilight one. I got one elixir left, but he's almost dead. Here we go. Easy again. Slightly less easy, but still pretty easy. Onward. Easy boss indeed. The unsettling aura has dissipated, and the haze has faded, restoring the sky to its original color. Take I feed off the twilight. That they do. What am I doing? I'm doing this. Actually. Let's just double check, but yeah. Yeah. I do want to equip some of that. And then Bone Spear. Very exciting. I do like extra health. But also, it's not. Yeah, that'll do. There's a level 1 finishing. I'm not surprised. Some people are pretty crazy. That's a lot of level up. I'm way off being able to do either of these. Oh well. Pulling the title points. And on to the next one. Stronghold of Sada Clan. Ishitatsu slithered back after murdering his father and stealing the spirit stones. Dang, he killed his own dad. Time to avenge Master Dosan is at hand. Seems the defenses are more formidable than imagined. Strangely enough, I've heard talk of a man who's captured the castle in a single night. Let's do it. Spooky castle. What could go wrong?
Hello?
Oh, look at that. It's an old man goat.
You must spirit. Be Hanbei. We finally meet.
I know not who you are, but I assume
it's ridiculous.
Is in regard to Inabayama Castle. I'm afraid I am in no condition to be of aid to your cause. I must ask you to leave.
Spirit power. Look at that, we cured him.
This power. Could you be Master Torkichiro?
My. It's been many a moon since I felt this young. Now forgive me for butting in, but I wish to offer my assistance.
Perfect.
Very well then. My teacher seems to have taken a liking to you, so I will be of service to you as long as my body permits. I will prove my worth to you, starting with the capture of Inabayama Castle.
Well, that was a sudden turnaround in attitude.
I'm going to search for spirit stones with Mumio. I'll leave it. Oh, here.
Oh, you got a gift for me. A small spirit stone. Great. Definitely exactly what I needed.
This is the shortcut to the castle.
So I can go up or I can stay down.
Lord Hanbei and Lord Nobunaga to approach from the front.
Second town first. There's another way up. Now I'm curious about what was back the other way. Probably a shortcut for later, but let's go double check. Because maybe there's something up here. Oh, look at that. A shortcut for later. And up we go. Good job, guy. You got yourself killed. Another ladder. I'll try these ones here and just leave them. your turn. Look who it is. Welcome in again, new viewers. Was she in the head? No, didn't even hit him. Whatever. Oh, this one's gonna run. Okay. And down you go. Go back here. Oh, look at all that loot. Come on. There we go. Looking around upstairs. Oh, wait, I've gone too far back. Here we go. Is there actually anything else of value up here? I don't really look that way. Box. Kitty on the desk. Move along. Ooh. What is this? I have not seen one of these ones before. Ooh, he's spitting fire at me. Interesting. This does not look safe. So is that right there? No, I can't really go anywhere else. I guess I'm just gonna have to fight this then. It's staggered. Demon. It's a shortcut from the start. It looks like it probably is. Yep. Okay. It's over here. Something there, that'd be close from the other side. Going this way. Wait, no, we're not going that way. That's the shortcut. We're going this way. This is the one. Okay. It's an empty box. So where am I meant to go though? I've missed something. I can't jump down there. Oh, here we go. What's this?
Well, well. A device to lift people and things. How
people and things.
I wonder if Lord Hanbei might see fit to construct one for us.
Up we go. No, I forgot that one. Ooh. Spooky.
Master Dosan had this prison built, and Lord Yoshitatsu expanded it. Yoshitatsu even imprisoned retainers here. Lord Hanbei tried his best, but he couldn't stop it.
How tragic. I don't know if that looks like a secret area that I'm meant to go back to. I guess maybe it is. We'll see. Or if I can just go back and get to it normally. We will find out. There's something else behind me. Oh no. That doesn't look safe. Or healthy. So there's like a spot down there. It looks like I can get down to it going that way, I think, maybe? Why are you sleeping beside this lovely cat devil demon? What's up, buddy? So we can either go that way, or we can go around and go that way. Let's go this way to start with. I think this is just the same way anyway. Okay, yeah, so this is the same spot that I could have jumped off of. Oh, look at that. No, it's in a lot of those guys. Oh, a little bit farther. Oh. We set the floor on fire. I don't think he didn't do that. There we go. I don't want that bad to deal with. We don't want to go that way. Oh, but also probably don't want to go. Oh wait, now I can drop onto that. Is that the only way to go? Looks like it. I'm gonna have to go back up and around, I guess. Oh no, I missed. Well, that is kind of awkward. At least we have a semi-shortcut. Back up we go. That's my poor little birdie friend. Rude. Oh no. That was almost a disaster. Oh, I missed this last time. I ended up down here anyway. And then from here, I went down here. And then I went down here. And there's my bird. Okay, it looks safer if we go from here. And there's loot. And then we're just back where we started, but we just go back, and this time we don't jump off at the end there. And we should be okay. So we're in here. Anything else here I can kill? No. That's locked from the other side. So wait a minute. That Is that safe? That looks like it might actually be safe. But what's over here? Another chest. One of those dudes. Together, if I can help it. Come on, get over here. There we go. Why has he got the spooky music? He's just a human. Ooh. A very aggressive human. Oh, it was a lie. I've been bamboozled with one of these things. I remember you from the first game. Soul does. How am I meant to get back to the chest? Am I gonna have to... Okay, here's one of them. But there's like another one above me. Oh, and there's also... Okay. This is probably the way to go.
Lord Yoshitatsu has lost everyone. All retainers. Could this be the end of the Saito clan?
There's a thing back here. Where was it? Yeah, here. What's on this? Anything of value? Another dude. Another dude. Okay, spooky weapon. Let's see if they drop back to where I just was. Another box. Hello, hello. Well, welcome, Shadow Girl. There you go. Oh, he didn't die though. He just went down. Well, that's a bit useless for me then. Where on earth am I? Not come on. Oh, no. This is a terrible place to be. I don't know what's happening. I don't know where I am. I'm scared. Oh, look at that, a shrine. I guess we'll go in this way. Sounds boring. This is the one I was curious about. What does this do? Oh, great. It turns me into a snake-headed demon. I don't think I want that. I need strength and skill for some armor. Okay. We're going that way. Oh, is this just the other way? Oh no, this is just back here. Is it? I think it is. This is where I just was. So we are, in fact, going this way. Oh yeah, there's the dude that rolled the boulder on me. Up behind where he is. Roll the snowball. Kill your friends. Oh. He didn't like that. Oh, what? They didn't go up the bat at any kind of elevation. What is he doing? Come on. No, don't throw snow at me. Oh, I got the timing of that down. There we go, he's dead. His arms fell off. Here we go. This would appear to be the correct way to go. What's up, guy? Oh, that's another one of these lovely things. I guess that poison will. Oh, that's a long range. Look over here.
Yep.
Nothing over here. Is there really nothing back here? I guess not. Well, oh. Oh, I totally missed that. Oh. Nope, nope, wrong button. Oh, look at that, that's another little cat demon. What's up, buddy?
When my lord stared at those stones, it was as if he both saw them and saw nothing at all.
There's two ways to go here. Go this way first. Get him, cat. Brilliant. Well, now I want to go back and check what was the other way. Dang, multiple paths. Oh, look what it is. A demon. A dead demon. Oh, it's one of these guys. Oh, that's rude. Dang, this guy hurts. Painful. Oh, perfect, the hot spring. Time for my clothing to mysteriously disappear. Are these guys poisoning me? They are not. Get away from the edge. Oh, that was a different attack. That was mistimed. That was also a wasted elixir. What the hell is going on? Oh, it's just down there, I think. Oh, is this a shortcut? No? It's somewhere else entirely. So what is over this way, then? You know, I could do what you want. Or I could set you on fire. That just sounds more fun right now. Easy peasy. Where am I getting shot from? Over there. That was a bad shot. Okay, that's one of them. No. There we go. This place is a very confusing maze. Well, looks like this. Like, this is where I could have gone. It's back in here. Oh, excuse me. Oh. Look, there's another one of these fire demons. Are you gonna come around here? Left. That's going to pain. This way. No, I think I know where I am. Kind of. Okay, yep. Go back over here. This way? Yeah. Oh, that's the shot. I think that's the shortcut there. So I just think to kill this thing. That's the thing where I fell off before. I need to try not falling off this time. Oh, well. So much for not falling off, I guess. At least he came down to her. Now I get to run all the way back. But at least everything's still dead. Can't believe he pushed me off. That jerk. What happens if I go this way instead? Looks like it links back up around here. Oh yeah, there's that though. I'm gonna get the shortcut first. Oh, that's not right. That's, oh yeah, that's a hot spring. Back around this way. Let's see if I can figure this out. Yeah, here we go. Over here. And then... shortcut. Okay. So that all links back up there. Okay, let's go this way. Finally, we will kill this guy. Wait. Oh! Very sneaky. Oh no, I've been grabbed. Stab. Oh, he's dead. I hope I'm nearly done here, because I'm starting to be hungry. Oh no. No. Oh dear. No more Alexa. Go this way first before I go up that way. Oh my god, this is a huge maze. I will kill everyone. Just as the magical spear told me. Ooh, this is a risky move. Slightly less risky when you can do that then. Get back here. Oh. There we go. Something's shooting at me. Oh, throwing bombs at me. Ooh, I got the castle gate key. That sounds important. Oh, how did I both miss this guy and he never tried to kill me? It's a miracle. So I can go up there, which is probably where I need to go for the gate key, or I can go back this way and check this alternate path up here with my one measly elixir. I'm sure it'll be fine. Right in his eyeball. Easy peasy. I was hoping to be able to push him off, but I guess not. Drop his soul to... How nice of him. Oh, this is just where these guys were. Sneaking around. Okay. And there's this one. Oh, look at that little Kadama band. Back you go. Okay. Now there's just the one way to go. Ooh, two more elixir. Very good. Oh dear. Oh. Good thing I got more elixirs. Cause I need them. Wasn't alone, and that is spooky. I thought that was a mirror for a second. Aggressive little bastard. Oh, sure. Yeah, I should have died. I lost elixir again. There's a shrine, but I can't use it yet. Stop blocking with your creepy arm. I could really use a new chest piece. Come out here so I can do this thing. I thought as much. Ooh, that was close. Oh, I really wish I had something. Oh my god. I'm scared. I'm scared, everybody. I have no more healing. And I don't know where I'm going. What's this?
Lord Yoshitatsu. I will fell any number of castles for you. Forget the spirit stones. I am yours to command.
Guess we go up here.
I seized this castle. It was Lord Hanbei's way of showing his loyalty. Well, it can be hard to show how you really feel sometimes, can it not?
I need to cleanse this shrine. Which means I gotta kill another demon in the spooky land. Oh, here we go. Hopefully this guy. That still wasn't it. Oh, I'm hiding in the corner. Oh, we dodged the thing. What a bastard. Please stop. Please stop. Why must you keep shooting fireballs at me? I don't like it. Please stop shooting fireballs at me. Oh no, there's something up there. I forgot there was a dude there. That was really close. That was almost a terrible tragedy. Oh my god. Stop shooting fire. Anything but more fire. Please. No! God damn. Oh. Tragedy. And now we're all the way back here. Well, that's terrible. Super, super terrible. Okay. Oh, all those souls. Oh, the shortcut is right here, too. I'm stupid. I thought it was behind that guy. Oh, what a pain. Well, there's like almost two levels. Oh, well. Way it goes sometimes. No, I don't want to fight you both at the same time. Oh, so sad. so sad. Not quite in this tiny little room where you have the advantage. Come on. Good enough. Ow. Okay, so it's like a lantern thing. Oh, what? Poisoned. Stop shooting fire everywhere, man. Dangerous. Burn the whole castle down. Oh, look at that. If I can use the shrine, but I don't have enough to level up. Ultimate tragedy. What's this one do? Oh, cool. It's fire. Can I fit it instead of this guy? No. Dang. Oh well. Oh yeah, there's a chest here. Now we go up, and hopefully we get to the boss. And hopefully the boss isn't a nightmare. Oh, well, we're not going to the boss this time, because we're going to die on the way up. That's a bit awkward. At least we got the shrine. Oh, revenge. This castle is not in a great state. Oh no, I walked right into that. Is this the door? This is the door. What are we gonna fight today? This outfit is ridiculous. Oh no, he's got two of them. He's got some kind of weird fish shark and a cool wolf thing. Oh no. I don't have two. Aggressive there, buddy. This is feeling kind of easy. I probably didn't really need to do that. Oh my god, it's just like the dude from the first one. No. The wolf looked very cool. This fish thing is slightly less cool. Get a wolf when I beat him up. Oh my god. No. You're nearly dead. Just give up. Stop that! Oh my god, that attack is annoying. You can just stop doing that so I can hit you again. That would be fantastic. Look at him, he just won't stop. There we go. Was that it? Did I win? I won. He's dead. Give me your wolf. Give me the cool wolf spirit. Oh no, his hat fell off. Why does he look like... What is happening? Thank you. Oh no, he just melted into a pile of sludge.
It's over. So, what's with the long face?
I just watched a man melt into sludge before me. You two weren't helpful at all.
Where are they? They're supposed to be here.
Absolutely hopeless. The both of them. I didn't get the cool wolf. Or the shark thing. Sherry seems to be very agitated about the spirit stones missing. But it's a little concern. Tattoo's collapse, the terrible state of the castle. Was it caused by the overuse of stones? Just like the dagger and the glove of the talisman. Nobunaga's conquest has finally reached its end, and now he shifts focus to the west. Oh, I can have two guardian spirits at once. But still no wolf. Maybe I'll get it later. After I've stopped. Okay, I think. Yeah, it's been 3 hours. I think that's gonna be enough for me for tonight. I'm gonna call it here. Thanks everyone for coming to watch. Ooh. And hope you have a good day or night, depending on where you may be. But for today, that will be all. We will get back to this again soon. Farewell.